Yugi Moto, the king of games himself. They say he's the best duelist to have ever picked up a deck.
Doesn't look so tough to me. Of course, how could you with that dated haircut?